focus Alex. Yeah. Like pirates do.
Yeah?
Yeah? Alex. You wanna sit behind me or okay? Remember, keep your hands on the steering.
So you can stand up or you can sit down.
Right.
So I'll give you both controls. So it's pretty sensitive. So forward is good forward, and the more you push it, the more revs that you get. But it's very sensitive, and we're trying to avoid reverse. But it's got no stop. So when you bring it down slowly, and then you
feel the natural.
You'll hear it rather than feel it. So if you wanna take this. Rather than heading out towards open water. Now you see these two sailboats here. The bridge goes up to a flat. So we need to aim for the flat in the middle. Okay, once we're clear of the marina, then we can start building the speed up. You just check everybody's holding on. You holding on, Alex?
You hold on, Alex.
Sure you got a good hold?
Hold on.
And then just gradual but increasing the speed. Sit, go for it. Keep the aiming for the middle part.
Okay. Nothing coming.
Yep, go for it.
In the marina for a long time or?
Yeah, well, I've been on and off for sort of 20 years there.
Right.
I was in the fire service for 11 years, and just part time down there. So, so we go right for the flat bits over a little bit,
Then the right or?
Yeah, just keep going your right. Perfect. And then just slowly head for the tanker now. Straight ahead. And then just slowly bring off the throttle. When we're coming up to speed, we look behind us because our wave will catch us up, so bring it into neutral. We don't want that wave coming over the back, so you have a wee look over your shoulder every now and again. Let the wave meet the boat and then bring it to neutral. We're going to pick a new spot now, Alex. So there's every chance there might be a seal over there. Should we go and have a look and see? Right, so.